What is up, guys? It's Matt from CMHD, and today we're doing the 11th episode of the GT League walkthrough series. We're doing the Master Roads Cup, Roadster Cup. As I said on the box, Sprint Cup in the episode 9, I completed all them. 9, I meant 10. Episode 10. So, yeah, on the Roadster, this is not going to be hard. Well, this is going to be hard because that is. That's me easier, that's me, and that's going to take forever to do. So yeah, let's get into it. Right, so we're on the Master Roadster Cup Plus, apparently. So yeah, my car is on power to ratio, is on 138%. I think that's what we call it. The power, not power to. And the weight's 98%, so yeah. Turn that down. This is why you see me fly by these. Okay, the brake. I just slam on a brake with it. So far, and collision. Oh, I'm sliding. Turn that on to. Cross slide. Past him. Now for the yellow one. Noons. Done. Now Dretch Slayer. Oh no, it's Monroe. Now it's Dretch Slayer. Now it's Inchi! Right, you have to get away, Inchi. Stop getting old. Oh, shame, bro. There we go. Inside for the break. Let it roll. Come on, Schultz. Oh, done him. Little short round. Little short, is it? Fighting. Look at that, brief past her now. G. Rossa, what you got of her? Oh, fuck off. How was your fault, that? Oh, that one, G. Rossi, that was learning. This is G. Rossi. And J. Powers. Now it's Tony York. I don't know who's Tony. Tony. Oh, he's going wide! He's going wide! Keep it straight. Lost a lot of time then. How much time? 400. Let's see if change the traction. Oh, it shall break now. No, traction isn't changing. How's he over top there? I'm sure I should be miles away from these lot. Better spin now.
Yeah. Definitely need to put on two. Yeah, left and right. I'm sorry, I'm not talking that much, but it's just a quick circuit. Fastest lap as well, if this goes and does that. Better lost a lot of time. Better lost a lot of time. Come on, come on, come on. Fastest lap, last lap. Yes! Get in there. Alright, I'll see you in the next round. Alright, so we're on the Mazda Cup Roadster. No, I did that wrong. On the Mazda Roadster Cup Plus. So yeah, here we go. Pass Fimbilla. Alpha and Alba. To Diaz, or Diaz, in his light blue, aqua blue, with his orange rims, number 65, bare rims, isn't it? Coming up to the next corner. I really don't like this circuit, it's so boring. Past Carlson. And Kaloon, come on. Coming up to Mellows, late drift. Yeah. Pass Mellows and Lindenberg. Don't know who this is because I'm really concentrating. This is Quamato. Quamato. Don't know. Got Fungalar and Ferrero. And a spin. Okay, what's going on? One off. Didn't lose position, why did I? Got it. I got the fastest lap. I'm getting spammed.
That took some months.
Roll. The brakes well to it, so I'm just like, roll around. Anyone slow enough? It's Quamato and Ferrero. Fierro. Fierro. I've not got no one. Got Nolan. Let's go for Nolan. Are they joking me? Oh, I've gone wide. And they got Hunt after him. Brazilian Hunt. Oh, what an overtake. Oh, no. I was going to say, what an overtake. We got Andre! Don't be doing that. Right, here we go. Oh, well, Andre's going for the overtake. Andre goes holds and overtakes him. It's going wide, and it loses out. And it's in the purple maroon. Oh, no, it's gone back for the overtake. It's gone wide, and he's off. Oh, he's hit me. Focus. I hit the brakes, come on. Andre's overtook me. What's going on? Okay. Andre's going wide. He's going for a drift. No, he's not. I'm going with him. Where's Andre taking me? Oh, it's gone well wide. Andre's gone well wide. Let's go put in a fastest lap now. I really don't know where any of the breaking points on this. I'm just doing it off my head. Just where I think it's necessary. Oh no, I've gone wide. Cheating, why am I cheating? Should the cheating, but... I reckon I can get a 130. I could get into a 130. I'm going for the 130. That's what I'm doing. No, I've gone wide! Oh, he's hit me. What happened to Audrey? Look at this one, I've not done it in this fucking lap. Yeah, look at that, I've lost 2 seconds. Class is cheating, I don't know. Oh my god, I pulled off. On the last lap. How have I spun on the last lap? Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, so we're on the Mazda Roadster Cup Plus, race 3 on the Autodrome. Got 5 laps of this. And yeah, that last race was a bit of a mess. So, 100 at the break. Oh, he's in there. Schultz is back. And Carodag. But it's McCarthy in front of us. Conor McCarthy. Now it's Paul Mendes. Sean's brother. Sean Mendes' brother. And a very good driver. Now we got Cavalier. Then we get Gomez. Just got overtook Crosby and LeHunton. Nah, forget about that name. Now we got Grazio. Might be Grazio. On the nice. Oh my god, that car. No, then we got Celeste Cole and Morgan. Now we got Hodge. Duh. And then we got Kufaz. Tunchi or Suji. Suji. Even though it sounds like a Japanese name, it's in Brazil, can't it? We got Zack Simpson. Oh. Hit the break. So the lap done, and I got first without messing anything up. Hit the break. Bit too early, I think. Ram's corner. Sorry, I was just driving with one hand and I was on my phone basically. Keep going round. Wait, 1 minute, guys. Sorry about that. Straight down we go, and hit the brake at 50. Come on, power! Give me the power! Laps of this. There isn't a hair. Here we go. Oh, I've gone wide. Oh, I've gone wide. I didn't even put any power on it. I just rolled it. Wow. How are these two catching up to me? Oh, I don't know. Not very wide. Is him pushing it? Why is he pushing it? I'm going to wind down that.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, no. Let's break. Left off slightly, but full throttle all the way through. Flat out round there. Come on, don't mess this last lap up. I mean, last sector. Late roll. Power on. Keep it straight for the more power up this fucking car. Come on, fastest lap. Get it. Should be on it now. That was a much better fucking first sector. Come on, come on. Well, that should be a second faster. Yeah, thought so. I've lost a tiny bit of time, I'm guessing. Oh, you're joking. I had to go off. Keep it straight, keep it straight, keep it straight, keep it straight. Oh, shouldn't really count that, because I cut a bit of the corner. But oh well, I did it. Well, there you go. I did all three of them. Completed. Episode 11, I'm done. Episode 12 will be the Professional League. I was going to show you the Professional League. There you go, that's the Professional League. I'll be doing that in episode 12 and 13. So stay tuned for that, and adios.